And we're talking to Bob Probert. Let's take a look at the all-time penalty minute leader, Dave Tiger Williams. Done like a dinner, said Tiger.
Yep.
Dale Hunter. The Washington Capitals all those years. Quebec started out there. Marty McSorley, who's not in the game anymore. And Bob Probert in fourth place, over 3,000 penalty minutes.
It's a play. Kurt Frazier, he played four lines quite a bit in that first period. So if that trend continues, you have to look at that third period. Is that a Thrasher advantage? And right now, Probert and Hornichuk.
Yep. Couple of heavyweights and Probert's style. He just kind of lets you wear yourself out. And Hornichuk trying to get in some punches. Well, that was more like do-si-do your partner.
That was ugly.
I don't think either could throw a punch because they spun around so many times they were probably dizzy.
Both guys losing their balance. Probert first, as you mentioned. Bob Probert, for years, is the kind of guy that would take four punches and then wake up. Darcy Hornichuk getting to him early. This time, Probert finally got himself righted, and then Darcy Hornichuk fell down. Take a look at it. Spotlight, serenade. Here we go. Here we go. Hey now, let's go. Get it on.
Probert the pugilist and Darcy Hornichuk not afraid to take on the fourth all-time leader. In penalty minutes, he ranks fourth in the NHL all-time with 3,202 minutes. That is Bob Probert.
And once Probert got himself righted, then Darcy Hornichuk fell down. And I wouldn't be surprised if they don't try to get that right another time tonight.
We just kept spinning around.
Yeah, battling tops.
That was a great game. Remember that game? I love that game. Can't hook up on the feed from Tony Hercus.
Pretty interesting linesman Stefan Provo coming right to the center ice line between Hornichuk and Probert when they came out of the box.
And here they go again. And they're going to have a rematch.
He only stopped them momentarily, but I knew that neither were satisfied with that last effort. Now you have a real heavyweight battle.
Yeah, Probert, he's got the long reach, and Darcy Hornichuk. What do you do here, Darren? Do you try to get in tight if you're Hornichuk?
Yeah, I've talked to him about all the punches he's been taking, and actually, Kurt Frazier gave him some advice that he's got to be a little straighter with his punches instead of trying to come down from the hip.
Oh, he landed one there.
Yeah, you punch from your chin, and you go for straight rights instead of those roundhouse punches because they're taking too long to set up. He was getting caught as a result.
Well, Bob Probert and Darcy Hornichuk duking it out. Probert may be winning the late rounds there, and guess what? They will go right back for the penalty box.
It was funny because Stefan Provo, the linesman, came right over, stood on the red line, made sure the guys at least got into the play. They never made it all the way across the ice to their benches. They went at it, and this is what they wanted to do originally.
What do you call it? You call it a spotlight dance?
Our spotlight serenade.
Well, last time they didn't get their quarters worth, I guess, so.
Well, last time they were called for roughing at a 4-on-4 play, and they were able to score on that where the Chicago Blackhawks skating four aside.
Now lead by two. The coincidentals are over now, and both teams are at full strength. There's the Hawks. Mironov. And now off the play. We're going to make it. They might go again. Hornichuk and Probert couldn't get started the first time. They're going to go for round two. Hornichuk and Probert measuring one another right at the Hawk line. Now they come together. Probert with a big right that grades Hornichuk. Hornichuk got a left in. And now they're at close quarters. Hornichuk flailing but missing, has Probert's right hand tied up. Now Probert got it right, then Hornichuk did too. They traded a couple of good right hand shots there. Hornichuk and Probert now battle to the boards. Hornichuk to his knees, and that will bring the linesman in.
They just wanted majors this time, and they'll definitely get it. Bob Probert with a solid fight. Hornichuk likes to spin around, trying to get Probert off balance again, but this time Probert had better leverage and was able to hold on and keep him at bay, hold him in front of him. Got a couple of good shots in, Bob Probert.